bayan.
Oh, walang bayan?
Gobyerno yan eh.
Okay,
kasi sinakop nila eh, lupa na hindi ka nila eh.
Ayan. At tama rin yun kasi ano eh. Para malaki yung space, ba't may mga yung drive?
Baba kasi doon, 8 mil lang sa ano eh. 8 mil lang eh.
They have people on the sidewalk with the bank asking for...
Hindi, sa akin po kasi 10.
Yeah.
Eh, ang pamasahe ko, 5,000. Ay, natira, 5,000 na lang. Wala na.
Yeah. Coming up. I'm not gonna take a video. Why is she coming over here? Lock the door.
No. He want you to buy.
That's nice, no? Sorry. Appreciate it. Thank you. She's being too, We'll just keep looking this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can go now. I'm sorry.
Kasi pamasahe ko, 5,000.
She's pretty persistent, isn't she?
Yeah, yes,
it can. That's okay.
150 araw-araw.
Yeah,
LRT.
Yeah.
Di mo yung sanay sa Maynila yun eh. Manggano pagyero. Manggano pagyero. Bayad siya 15,000. Sa rin tiga buhol, bahay naman yung inatrasan.
Bayad na naman sa kuya?
Bayad siya. Kuha pa sa sakyan.
Kuha pa sa sakyan?
Oh, basag yung salamin sa likod. Sa akin, hindi nasisira yung mga sasakyan na to eh. Bagong driver, dalawang beses na nasira. Nasira na yung truck, nasira pa yung kotse.
Eh, pagdating, pag mabuhay, galing mag-drive, eh, alis agad yun yung pumunasan yung, ano.
Hindi naman nag-check up na yun eh.
Si, umuwi pang mag-unas.
Hindi naman nakakaramdam yun sa sasakyan mo. May tumutulog, wala eh.
Maganda sana, librihin ni Kuya yung sakot mo.
Hindi, wala naman ano sa akin yun eh. Ano lang, hindi na talaga, ano eh. Eh, hindi naman siya nalulog. Naman na sa akin. Driver, pahinante na ako eh. Naabot pa kami alas 12 ng gabi.
So this is the Philippines car.
What the? That's a Toyota?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You see something there?
Brother, gusto mo puntaan?
Hey brother, pwede di ay?
Oo, come mo, come mo.
Look out in the distance there.
Yeah.
Asan big brother?
Is that Makati?
No, it's not yet.
I mean up there, what's up there?
Oh, I think, I don't know.
Is that Metro?
Pag-uwi natin, picture kayo.
Oh, okay.
Yung brother. Bahay ni Kuya.
Kasama na lang si brother.
Kaya ang sabi ni Mala, pag hindi kayo pumayos, ay palayasin kayo.
Somebody sleeping sa bahay ni Kuya.
Kasama yung bahay ni Poco, bahay ni Kuya.
Thank you.
that person. Get on that suit. Get out there. In the water. Yeah. They can take people there. Ah, go ahead, honey. They don't have a suit big enough for me.
Guys, punta kami sa lechonan. Lechon tayo. Hi, Gia.
Takon kasi si
typical thing, huh? This is Quezon City Barangay. Kids out playing the street. It's actually a pleasant 80 degrees today. Not raining right now. This is basically what happens in during the day in the Philippines. Those all 10 pesos?
Five pesos.
So this is the computer, right? Internet cafe, so my brother's business, so he's collecting all the coins from the each computer. Pag arsa mo niya, mabigat na. So he's collecting all his coins from the computer. Na-deposit mo na yung ano, yung nasa bahay mo?
Ay, ito bilang sa kanya.
Sila magbilang? Manual?
Pagdating sa bangko, bibilangin din niya.
This is the computer shop of my brother. So they have some kids doing some computer.
Actually, not very busy traffic day in Quezon City.
Payatas.
Oh, sorry.
Payatas.
My God.
Payatas is the part of Quezon City.
Ah, okay. Payatas is the part of Quezon City.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Nag-withdraw nga, hindi nga ako na ganun ang withdraw. Na-withdraw ko sa driver ko.
Hindi, masalit. Nagsalit kasi mo mga driver.
Yan, nandun naman ako. Ibig sabihin, pumasok, pagpapasok ng bangko ba?
It's a rush hour.
Yeah, it's a rush hour. rush hour is only supposed to be during the work week.
That's all the cars.
Wala kasing cool day na yun, sir?
Walang cool day. Ano ba ngayon? Saturday, di ba?
Saturday, Sunday.
Let's pray again.